Hey guys, welcome back to the garden. We're in the old part of the garden and I need to start this video with a warning. It's nerdy, so bear with me. I want to talk to you about bee fashion and blue pollen and bee trousers and those kinds of things. So the other day I was Googling, I was on the internet looking for, I don't remember really, something, and then I came across a picture showing a honeybee with what we call in Denmark trousers or pants. The bees, they have pouches where they carry the pollen that they collect in the flowers, and they carry it on the side of their hind legs. And this in Denmark we call trousers or pants. And what I found was that there was a picture of a bee, a honeybee with blue pants, because the pollen in these particular flowers, I'm sure other flowers also, but these flowers, these are scillas. We have two different kinds in the old part of the garden. And the pollen is blue and the trousers are blue. So there's a blue bee fashion going around. And then I was on my knees trying to find these honeybees with blue pants, and I found some. But today it's too windy, so we couldn't really see any. And but this morning I was looking again and I found this amazing bee that had, first it had a stripe of blue, yellow pollen, and then it had a stripe of blue pollen, and then it had a stripe of yellow pollen on top. And I think it's just so amazing that you can have bee fashion. And usually when you look at the trousers, they are always sort of light yellow or deep yellow or maybe orange, but those are the most common colors. So this time of year, with all the scillas out, we have blue pant fashion. And I will put a link in the description below, because if you really want to see that I'm telling the truth, you can click on that link and it'll direct you to a website showing that a bee with blue pants on. So yeah, I'm just so pleased. And have a look at this this blue beauty in the garden. We don't really cut the lawn in this area, so every year we get more and more of these amazing blue scillas, and they are a bee favorite. They're not very rich in either pollen or nectar, but they do have both. So you will see especially honeybees foraging and also some bumblebees on this. So very beautiful, and they are this prolific because we don't mow the lawn and we leave the seeds to generate new flowers, more flowers. So every year you see that this sort of patch of blue expands, and I love it. And we have bees with striped trousers. How amazing is that? Thanks for watching. See you later.